Welcome back to the second set. Here's some Haggard for Phil. I hear people talking about the way they have to live here in this country. Harping on the wars we find and griping about the way things ought to be. I don't mind them switching sides and standing up for things that they believe in. And they're running down our country, man. They're walking on the fighting side of me. They're walking on the fighting side of me. Fighting men have fought and died to keep. If you don't love it, leave it. Let this song that I'm singing be a warning. They're running down a country horse. They're walking on the fighting side of me. Thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a southbound even town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Dear old Daddy, bless his soul, left Mom an awful load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest. We could have the best. She tried so very hard, but I refused. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without a role. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried. Mama tried to raise me better. In store. In spite of all my family learning, towards the bad I kept on turning. Mama couldn't hold on anymore. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right. Mama tried. Mama tried. Mama tried to raise me better. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried. Mama tried to raise me better. Her bleeding eye to night. It was only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. There was only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. There was only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. They're walking on the fighting side of me. They're running down my way of life. Our fighting men have fought, died to keep. You You're running down a country horse, you're walking on the fine side of me. Passing day. hands were on their fingers through my hair. A smile that says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around, I find you there. This and so much more makes me love you. What else can I do that makes you see? You know you have whatever's mine to give you, but a love affair for one can never be. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take another minute of the day without you in it. If you love me, let me be. If you don't, let me free. Take the chains away, keep me loving you. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. Chains away that keep me loving you. Take the chains away, keep me loving you. Take the chains away, keep me loving you.
Thank you. Haven't done that in a little while. Been a while since I did that guy. Olivia Newton-John. Well, I think it's time to tell you a little story. This little story here is called Father Murphy's Fundraising. Father Murphy was a priest in a very poor parish. He asked for suggestions as to how he could raise money for his church, and he was told that horse owners always had a lot of money. So he went to a horse auction, but he made a very poor buy, as the horse turned out to be a donkey. However, he thought he might as well enter the donkey in the local races. The donkey came in third. Next morning, the local paper's headlines in the paper said, "Father Murphy's ass shows." The Archbishop saw the paper and was very displeased. The next day, the donkey came in first, and the headlines in the paper read, "Father Murphy's ass out in front." The Archbishop was up in arms and figured something had to be done. So Father Murphy entered the donkey for the third time, and it came in second. Now the headlines read, "Father Murphy's ass back in place." The Archbishop thought this was too much, so he forbid the priest to enter the donkey. And this motivated the editor of the paper to write, "Archbishop scratches Father Murphy's ass." When the Archbishop read this, he ordered Father Murphy to get rid of the donkey. So he was unable to sell it, so he gave it to Sister Agatha as a pet. The headlines read, "Nun owns best ass in town." When the Archbishop read this, he ordered Sister Agatha to dispose of that animal at once. She sold it for $10. This prompted the following headline, "Sister Agatha peddles her ass for $10. They buried the Archbishop 3 days later. Song by J.J. Cale going out to Charlie and Jennifer Thibodeau.
We'll be right back.
J.J. Cale. Is Anna still over there? Okay. I'll do it for Anna anyway.
I do.
compare. But how is such as I to understand? I overlooked an orchid while searching for rose. The orchid that I overlooked was you. The rose that I was searching for that proved to be untrue.
Number one.
when you left me. Never knew that I could hurt this way. Heartache's number two was when you came back again.
Mind your own business. Yeah, mind your own business.
Here's a song that I wrote called The Twilight of My Life. On a cloudy day in the month of June, I was feeling restless in a small bedroom. When I had the urge to walk my cares away, my path it led me to the park. As I'd arrived there before dark, and I slung myself down my usual way. I was dreaming that my life had passed me by, wondering if I'd sooner live or die. But a stranger sat beside me silently. He asked, "Would you mind the company?" He said, "I'm all alone, and I'd just like to say that life's not all that bad, as you will see. I'm in the twilight of my life. I've had no children or no wife. My best friend's here with me inside. I've found comfort in my heart. I've never cursed at any man or allowed the things to understand. I've lived this way both day and night, but I'm in the twilight of my life." The moon. As I turned around, that man was gone. But his voice was busy running through my mind. It was a funny way to see the light from a nameless stranger in the night. But I'd felt better than I'd had in a long, long time. I stood up tall to leave behind that lonely feeling that was in my mind, when I heard a roaring siren pass my way. I ran to see what was in store. That smiling stranger lied dead on the grassy floor. As a tear rolled down my face, I heard him say, "I'm in the twilight of my life. I've had no children or no wife. My best friend's here with me inside. I found comfort in my heart. Never cursed any man or laughed at things to understand. I've lived this way both day and night, but I'm in the twilight of my life. I'm in the twilight of my life. I've had no children or no wife. My best friend's here with me inside. I found comfort in my heart. I've never cursed at any man or laughed at things to understand. I've lived this way both day and night, but I'm in the twilight of my life. I've lived this way both day and night,
life. I live this way both day and night. I'm in the twilight of my life.
Big houses for you and me. Oh yeah!
Lord, this must be my destination. Well, they told me when I was younger, oh, you got to be president. But just like everything else, those old crazy dreams just kind of came and went. Oh, then that America, you and me, baby, ain't that America? Thunder in the sea, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little big houses for you and me. Well, I'll do a couple more here and then we'll shut her down.
Thank you.
to Jerry, she likes Rod Stewart.
tree. You know a melody can soothe me when I'm feeling blue. Guitar's coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy you've given me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyming in a harmony.
Well, signing off now. Just want to tell you, if you've got a problem, we got the fix. Well, you got to call Dupin Dicks.
Yeah.
you.
Thanks, Al.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
A lot.
Yeah, a lot of parents. Yeah, you run out of liquor, you'll take what you got.
Thank you.
So we went down, and I drank a couple of beers. And I ran out of
Where do you like to shop for stuff like that? Where are they at? Okay.
But it was just...